Alrighty. This should be a pretty fun trip. Fuck walking.
The heart beats with Lazarus technology. The power of Lazarus is pumped into every street, every home, providing clean, safe energy.
Damn it. No.
The world is doomed.
Oh, shut up.
Cities like Gotham.
Shut the fuck up.
One of the Joker's guys? I thought he saw me. He looked right at me. I'm sure he was just about to come over when he was shot by the Tiger Guard.
Well, you know what they say. What goes around comes around, huh?
They killed everyone. They didn't care.
When do they ever care? Sometimes even I don't care. Alright, let's hug this little puppy. How in the hell is this password cracking so difficult? I honestly fail to see. Really? This is difficult?
What do you think you are doing, Wayne? You cannot stop me. I have won. Within the hour, every single piece of criminal scum will burn. And then I will turn my attention to your allies. I will march to Wayne Manor. I will drag your faithful butler through the streets of Gotham. And I will make him tell the world how you have failed. My Arkham City experiment is a success. And you will kneel before me, begging for your life.
Keep dreaming, bitch. I can't help but shake the feeling the elevator down there is gonna get ambushed.
Arriving at the observation deck.
Elevator's hot. Cover the door.
Yes, sir.
Knew it.
When the door opens, kill anyone in the elevator.
What if it's one of us?
It's not. Control says that it's Batman.
Nice. Locked and loaded.
Nice try, bitch. Oh man, how I missed this. Yeah. Stick that shit right down your ass. You'd ambush me.
I repeat, we have multiple successful strikes, all on target.
I can't believe you guys were actually so stupid to think that I would actually ride in the elevator, knowing that you would know that I'd be on the elevator. You guys are like a special kind of stupid, huh? Now to continue up that elevator. Cool, I can get radio on this shit. You're an asshole.
Dispatch, Unit 29 reports at 1031.
That's it. Oh, I love this channel. It's so relaxing. Sweet. I love listening to this music, especially if it's like a rainy day and I'm in my slightly lit, dimmed up apartment, just lying down, doing nothing on my bed, maybe sipping a little hot cocoa and Just taking it in. Letting my imagination wander. Thinking, what am I going to do maybe the next day? I know it's the only place to be. But alas, these asshole game producers decided to stick me here. As I said, you guys are a special kind of stupid. I may be stupid, but you guys really took the cake. Okay, I can't get around here at all. Ah, here we go. And open, bitch.
Has been completed, sir. Casualties are exceeding predictions at the primary locations.
Good. Refocus your attacks on the museum. I want Cobblepot's fortress leveled.
Affirmative, Professor Strange.
From Earth, I thought they had sent that missile after me, because, let's face facts, the only thing that could really take me out is a goddamn missile.
You're running out of time. Strange is killing everyone in that place.
I'm nearly at the top. I'll stop him.
I know. How did he ever manage all this? He's killed hundreds of people, and he's got full authorization from the city. It's insane.
He's working with someone. I intend to find out who the moment I stop Protocol 10.
Thermal scans of the area are showing 17 casualties.
Jeez, learn how to do your math, you dumb bitch. Barbara, I'm not running out of time. See, this game is programmed so that I stop all the crazy shit right on time. Trust me. It's quite literally impossible for me to fail this. It's kind of already been programmed for me to win this shit.
I'm showing multiple hits in Sector 2.
Six hostiles. Can I get the report again?
Do not let your guard down. You have all read my reports. Use that data to defeat him.
Ah, you must be some kind of special kind of stupid.
You should be proud. A new day has arrived. A new Gotham will be born. This is our chance to destroy everything that plagues this city.
So I can best bypass all these douchebags and just go for the piece of shit himself.
Protocol 10 will wipe the scum from this city. This is a glorious day. Protocol 10 is in effect, and soon the Batman will be dead.
Keep dreaming. I'm gonna rape you before I kill you. Why I'm gonna do that? It's so that at the moment before you die, you are also questioning your own sexuality. That's right, I'm a sick, twisted fuck like that.
The Batman is a worthy foe. He is dangerous, but not unbeatable. This is the dawn of a new age for Gotham City.
I want to make sure all my surroundings are absolutely well and done. Well and studied before I start taking anyone down.
Do not underestimate the Batman. He will try to get in here. He will try to defeat you. Do not let him.
You should reinstate that sentence. Underestimate the Batman. He will get in here. He will defeat you. Don't try to stop him.
Protocol 10 will wipe the scum.
You were saying, bitch?
I want him stopped now. The Batman must not leave this room alive.
Casualty, my location!
Report, any contact? Do not fail me. Batman is in there with you. Stop him.
Report. Any contact?
Okay, we have one isolated idiot over there.
Target is still missing.
Protocol 10 has rewritten this cesspit of a city's future. And soon, I will ruin you too.
Watch your line of sight. Stay on target. Don't lose focus.
Okay, so there's a chance they can see me through the vents. That was a close one.
This is it. He is here. Take him out, or I will make you all suffer.
I'll take him out, and you'll still suffer.
Anyone got eyes on the target?
I am the future of Gotham. I am its new leader.
Just come down here, bitch, I dare you. Oh shit. One is right here. God damn it.
Anyone got eyes on the target?
The Batman must not be allowed to leave. Understand?
Oh, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. Okay.
Report. Any contact?
You are nothing to me, Batman. You hide behind that mask, but I shall rip it from your broken face and show the world what truly lies beneath it.
Okay, three guys are only capable of hitting me at close range. The other two could hit me at any range.
I have studied you. I have learned every last technique at your disposal, and now I, Hugo Strange, have beaten you.
You know, you really talk too fucking damn much. Just say. I know it's not gonna change anything but sell.
Report. Any contact?
God, I wish I could use this disruptor thing right now.
Thank you. He's in that room with you. Somewhere.
No shit, detective. Hey, I'm the detective here, motherfucker.
Target is still missing.
He's in the room. Batman is in there with you.
Anyone got eyes on target?
I have studied you. I have learned every last technique at your disposal. And now I, Hugo Strange, have beaten you.
You sound like a broken record player, you know that? Wait, that's because you are a broken record player. Why do I keep forgetting that?
Batman is here. Do not underestimate him.
I'm not here. Overestimate me.